Staying in the PD, City of Florence leaders have applied for a $2 million grant to help improve public transportation and broadband services. The Regional Infrastructure Accelerator Grant, through President Biden's Build American Bureau, will be used to focus on improving infrastructure in North Florence along Oakland Avenue, Roughwork Street, and also Maxwell Street, and enhance the city near the new battery plant that Megan just talked about.